got in the way. Otherwise, Kyle Brodziak's long gone. Stars cross, brought along by Spezza, toe drag, he scores! What a goal by Jason Spezza! 3-0 Dallas.
Foligno into the Washington zone, nice goal, Foligno walks in and shoots, he scores!
Well, Ben Lovejoy is going to jump into the play, but watch this move by Nick Foligno. Everybody thinks he's going to go to the middle of the ice. Two Capitals collide, and then the follow-up by Ben Lovejoy.
Crowd starts to warm to the task here. Being optimistic, and Malkin fed it across, and score! Perfect from Kessel, and it's 4-2.
Letang's going to give it to Malkin. Malkin's going to give it to Foligno, and then a backhand pass open right to Foligno, throws it over to Phil Kessel.
And on back to Burns, hurried it across, now for Dillon. Chubb went around in front, and a shot, score! It's Carlson from right in front of the net. It's 3-2 in favor of the Sharks.
Burns went over to Brendan Dillon. Brendan Dillon moves it down low. Melker Carlson just snaps it on goal, and that finds its way.
22-14. Here's Ward in. Joel Ward scores!
What a play. Faked the shot. Lowered the shoulder. Donskoy with the pass. Freezes Rene. And then just uses the patience to go around him to his backhand to give the Sharks a lead.
2 years ago against Pittsburgh. Here's Tavares, nice move, slides it across for a shot. They score! On the power play, the Islanders tie it. Off the beautiful feed from Tavares, it is Franz Nielsen with his second career playoff goal. Deep for Brian Boyle, chips it around to Matt Carl. Now Boyle with a shot, he scores! 2-0 Lightning!
Look at the play by Boyle, around the back, up and over.
13th career postseason goal for Brian Boyle, his second of this series, scored the overtime winner to end game three.
Then Ponick got it back. In front, Kane, around a check to the backhand, he tried a shot! And it's chipped out by Carlson. And now a chance. Here's a break. And it's in. Scores Joel Ward.
What a period. This place is going crazy.
Rather have his players be overripe than underdeveloped.
Led the team in penalty minutes too. Here comes Troy Brouwer out in front. He scores! Troy Brouwer does it again.
If you're going to pinch, you better get the puck. And for young Russell, that is a really tough play for him.
Along to Kucherov and then fed to Johnson, but swept away again by the reach of Hornquist. Crosby stepped back in and he got loose. Score! Sidney Crosby! And it's 3-0.
Back-to-back game-winning goals in this series, and you can see the big boys have come to play for Pittsburgh. Doc alluded to their point.
Up the boards now, Kunitz laid it ahead, and racing in is Brian Rust! He scores! Rust! And it's 4-2 Penguins!
And the speed of Brian Rust and the escapability. He was probably the most solid Pittsburgh Penguin player.
Brought back on now by Eric Staal. Wanting to go to work on Letang, he's able to get free. And then a diving play made by Hornquist. And right back the other way, it's carried in by Foligno. Foligno spun around, feeds it across, Davey, Kessel scores!
Foligno has it, rolls off a check, and then Trevor Daley with an incredible play to Phil Kessel.